South Pole, yet having to retreat. Udmundson would be the one to reach the South Pole on December 14, 1911. After 99 grueling days, Scott would have no idea that he was beaten to the finish line until January 17th of 1912.